Yeah, that always sucks. He's like, no, like, hold on, we... These are just pictures.
How you doing, Mike?
Good, how are you?
My ass sprain.
Literally, one of them lost two a month.
With my sprain part.
Yeah.
It was fucking...
I just get them from that gas station now.
What do you need, Mitch? Microphone or we go wireless?
You got a headset with you?
No, I need a microphone.
Microphone on this side?
Yeah.
And you just damn dust. You're not even going out for the surprise, but you're gonna
go big time, baby.
Lost!
Right. Fresh. You're fry eggs on this one.
Yeah. I can fry eggs on that.
But like, you're gonna get it eventually.
Yeah.
Ooh, but for credit.
The sounds like
I'm pretty sure that that's what I had. But the third time was one of the times, like, I couldn't even move from the chair to my head or something. Oh, yeah. The other thing got smoke.
It's too cold for me to go outside.
It was just gone, and I'm like, wow, okay.
Can I ask a question?
got to come out here. Just wanted that chance to pass the man and do life.
Yes.
Thank you.
The radio is younger. There was whiskey in my mouth. The joint in my lungs is what I was all about. When I get fussy, they put an old pill under my tongue. They tell me, baby, you got the wrong one. And I'm
thank you. D-A-G-E.
Thank you.
lurch in the Funkin lurch.
Oh, yeah. That's what it was.
Last time we did that was Fire the Night Center. No, that was Fire the Night Center.
Mrs. Mitch.
Oh, you go to Red Rocks in Colorado.
She wears the pants.
Well, that was nice. I enjoyed that.
I will. That's your bucket list.
Okay. Yeah?
See somebody cool on Red Rock.
I'm glad you guys stayed and liked it.
You know, Mitch, I like that strap better than your apple.
Why would you do that?
No. But it kept me one on.
That's your bucket list, brother.
Yeah.
Red Rock.
I went on me a couple times.
Red Rock would be cool, man.
I was doing the Bendy's.
Red Rock would be cool. Colorado. That'd be cool. You know who I wish I would have saw there? You too.
You know that, Mac?
Any band, really.
I honestly believe that.
It's in the making right now.
Yeah, dude. It sounded fucking phenomenal.
It sounded amazing.